Williston Basin International Airport is one big step closer to completing the airport's final projects. With the help of some CARES Act funding, the new airport was able to receive nearly 99% federal participation to complete their crosswind runway, meaning the city of Williston and the airport will only have to cover approximately $55,000 of a $12 million project. This runway is a requirement under the FAA's design and safety standards for flights related to medical, cargo, and other non-commercial flights.
Aircraft always want to land into the wind. So this crosswind runway will allow a significantly higher safety standard for those operations and should deter any cancellations or inability for cargo and medical teams to be able to operate into Williston.
The airport director says they began construction last week and it should be completed in October.